Because we can relax now.
Yeah.
We can relax.
Yeah. But that's foreskin shadowing. We got to get... hello, Darby, how was your day?
Do you want to know how it pertains to foreskin, or that was just like a bad joke?
No, I know how your day pertains to foreskin.
It's mutilation!
Ivana
Della.
Della Manana.
Yes.
Now listen.
Yes.
Trend alert.
Okay.
A lot of people love to come in and rhyme.
Sure.
Yeah, that's what they like to do in Italy, is what I'm noticing.
Yeah.
Can I see you over here?
Yeah.
I don't think you're allowed to do that if you're not Italian. I feel like
this?
That's appropriate. Stop.
Is it? Are you being serious?
I don't think you're allowed to.
Can I talk to you over here? It seems fine to me.
I feel like it maybe hurts some Italians' feelings. They don't have much.
They have pasta.
Yeah, but their city is sinking. The mob's not doing well.
No, they really need to make a comeback. I went to the academy. Can I see you back here? So who do you think's in the bottom? And the girls start naming people, which I thought was a bad idea. Don't ask them that.
Yeah.
You're gonna make yourself feel bad. Anyway, and they were like, JK, we're all the top. They were gagged.
They were gagged and they were gaslit.
Pooped.
They were gag slit.
Gag slit.
Ew, ew. That's what they call my throat.
Your throat is a gag slit?
Yeah.
Honestly,
it kind of is.
Yeah, that does make sense.
Yeah.
Do you gag? You gag?
I like it.
I'll gag
on you. I think sometimes
I'll gag if the mood is right.
Gagging on someone's cock.
Stop, stop, stop. Here's the problem when you say stuff like that, okay? Because we're having fun, you say something outrageous, we all kind of giggle, and then you add this like, oh, to it that makes it real, that makes it horny. You're like, gagging on someone's cock. It's too real.
Did I tell you, I was talking to someone recently.
That you gagged on someone's cock?
No,
me all the time.
No, I was talking to someone recently, and we were talking about, fuck J.K. Rowling, but we were talking about what our Patronuses are, which, did I tell you this?
No.
The Patronus in the book is like the thing everyone's got. It's kind of like someone's spirit animal, which I know is not.
Oh, yeah, we don't do that anymore.
But it's like someone's special animal.
Sure.
And we had already been, we've been talking for a while, so they were like, what's your Patronus?
They knew you were rotted.
And I go, they go, what's your Patronus? And I go, your cock. And then I said a squirrel. Whatever, if talk about it beforehand. But you're not shoving anything in your bride's face
and
unless
also,
it's your cock.
And you're
and even then wait till after the reception.
But get it good and covered in cake first. You want your cake, honey? You gotta eat it off my cack. She turned her skirt into a helmet for Paris Hilton's child. Have you seen his head?
No.
Paris Hilton's baby's head.
Did she birth it or did she have someone?
Have you seen Megamind?
Oh, yeah. Did she birth it or did she have someone else do it?
I don't know. Let's ask her.
Hey, P. It's Alexis. What's up, girl? I'm gonna take you off speaker. She hates being ambushed.
I could see pictures on your phone. Like, I can see that.
I just wanted to see how the baby is doing. Hey, any chance, did you carry it and push it out your vagina, or did you pay someone else to do it? Okay, yeah. Unclear. She said she hung up.
That's so stupid.
Darby.
Yes?
UK? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Alexis.
Yeah?
Great Britain?
No.
Alexis.
Yes?
UK?
You know, I gotta be honest. I feel like I just have lost
my mojo. If you enjoyed this
episode,
we will be back
and I just
next
can never
week. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button and, of course,
and
the notification bell.
If something
bell.
Sets me off,
also,
I'm just
oh, what is that's your funny. Idea?
Oh. Okay, so you know how for curly hair people, they'll do like a no poo, which is like a no shampoo cleansing thing? Well, that's a thing.
Oh.
So I would do like an all poo where it's just shit.
Oh, God. See? It hasn't changed at all. Okay, Germany.
Germany. All right. So we didn't talk about how NASA wins.
I know. And I'm so, you know, sorry, what? Y'all. NASA won too.
That's why we were doing too much.
Really quickly, is that Germany? NASA's Brazil.
Oh my God, we've done it again. It literally says Brazil right
That's
here.
That's what I'm saying. I feel the exact same way.
Okay. What is that pen?
It's my favorite pen.
Bitch.
It's called Muji. It is a 0.38 millimeter.
Please let me try. Oh yeah, this is nice. I'll tell you, as someone fresh in / off the dating pool, you're on a dating app. You've uploaded some pictures. You're chatting.
Poll?
No. Oh. I love when they send poll. So anyone can send me poll. As long as you want.
As long as the poll is.
As long as it is. Got any pics? Yes, bitch, on my profile. Those are the pics you're allowed to see. Oh. Don't open with got any pics. Immediate disconnect.
Oh, yeah.
That's an ick for me. Okay, anyone who asks me questions, that's not just dating, that's just anyone. Anyone who asks me questions,
probably really
that's
helpful at work.
Ick. Anyone who doesn't ask me questions, that's also an ick.
It's a red flag.
Ipecac.
So we start by returning queens coming back.
No.
What?
No, my darling. We start with a fierce performance.
No, my darling. The returning queens come first. You bitch.
Can I speak to you over here for 1 second?
Yeah.
I made a mistake.
Yeah.
I said it out of order.
Yeah.
This show is edited.
Yeah.
So you could have put that in the front and then no one would have to know that I made a mistake. So maybe if you don't mind telling the editors to just switch it around and take out the part where you called me a bitch.
Okay.
Maybe that would make more sense. The viewers are used to me being right all the time. And if
you don't
they
watch
see
the
how wrong... What?
I'm sorry, go ahead.
If they see me being incorrect, it's going to scare them. And they're just going to go watch Bussy Queen.
I do have pickies.
I do. I know.
Is that okay with you? I just want to make sure...
Can I see you over here?
Yeah.
It's okay with me. And maybe we could move on. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Can I see you over here for a second?
Yeah.
I have this vision of you falling into the light. And me just keep
I
going.
Can't.
That's funny. Fall into
Where
the light,
is
Christine.
It? Did I LOL at Vicky Vivacious?
No.
But
she was so horny.
Right?
That bitch was mean and horny.
And it's time to play our favorite game. Did I LOL? And it's time to play our favorite game. Did
you know what time it is?
That's really funny. I'm gonna take it back.
Okay.
And then if you just wanna come in the music.
I feel so ugly. I'm okay.
And it's time to play our favorite game. Did I It kind of sounded like it sounded like someone doing a really good Celine Dion impression.
When I was just a little girl, I had a rag doll. Only doll I'd ever owned.
You know, she can't move her body anymore.
Yeah. She's kind of a rag doll. I'm sorry.
You know what?
There was no beats. No beats skipped?
No, that's it. Karma.
I'm really sorry. One day.
Alexis. That was bad.
That was crazy.
But the way you two looked, you both went...
Because it was so fast and so terrible. I put you in the bottom, too.
Really sorry to Celine Dion.
Started.
Ooh, salsa and chips.
You get snacks, and then you get the guide that shows you all of the snacks and what they are. Alexis, I saw what you reached for. Takis.
We have to do the Takis.
Can I be honest? Can I tell you something?
You've never had them.
I've never had Takis.
Okay, we're
Isn't
starting
that crazy?
With the Takis.
Let's start.
We're starting with
do
the
it.
Takis. These are fuego. Here, do you want to put it in your mouth? It's really hot.
What's this? We have Boobaloobu. It's marshmallow and strawberry gummy with chocolate flavored coating. What the fuck?
Boobaloobu is what I say when I want more lube. Boobaloobu.
Will you put lubu on my boo-boo?
Hide and seek chocolate rolls. Speaking of Boobaloobu.
That's so funny.
People who need people.
Somebody, you were singing that in the bathroom when you were peeing?
Yeah.
I was like, why is she singing while she's peeing? But you were practicing.
Well, that's my theme song. Peephole. Yeah. Peeing out my peephole.
Now that you're a lady, do you have two holes down there?
I think they have three, right?
Well,
I think
three, we have three.
We have three, yeah.
I heard that Euphoria is now been pushed to 2025. Bitch, yeah. They'll be grown.
Yeah. Euphoria, more like Euphorties, huh?
Okay. You okay?
No.
But Silky, after Dee Dee's wig fell off and everyone thought, you know, the world is ending, she was like, that's the worst thing to happen since Romeo and Juliet. Her wig slipping off is worse than a murder-suicide?
Well, yeah, but also...
Or no, wait, a suicide-suicide. Right? Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was just double sueys.
Double sueys?
I'm very tired. I feel like Jimbo.
Your first runway on Drag Race and this, what is very clearly an expensive part of your costume, breaks. What are you gonna do?
There's nothing
you
can do. Are we gonna kiss?